Welcome back. It's your partner, Hemi Amir. And today is Mopar Monday. So hopefully you enjoy the show. All right, y'all. As you can tell, only, you know, got a, like one thing that that's really on my mind. And it's pretty much a pest problem. Now, the problem is, I live in apartments. I live in apartments, and I got this goddamn ant problem, child. I had to go ATL on y'all real fast. Anyway, I live in some apartments right now. It's not gonna last much longer. And no matter where I park at in my subdivision, I get ants on my car and in my car. Now, for the most part, I've been keeping them outside of my car. Like, they're not a real pest on the ends, because I don't eat in my car. The only person that eats in my car is my son, because he's too young to understand that, you know, he's only four. You know, pretty soon he's going to understand that he's not going to be able to eat in my car or any vehicle I own. And I hope that rolls into him and him taking care of his stuff. But anyway, I've been trying my hardest by, you know, spraying the inside of my car. That, of course, helps out a lot with like the ink. I forget what the stuff is called. And I try to spray on the car whenever there's a whole bunch of ants on the car, and that usually kills them like immediately and keep them off the car for a while. And then I try to spray around my car in the area, you know what I mean? And that helps out a lot, because it gets pretty bad, but it helps out a lot. Now, before I move, because I plan on moving, I need something that's gonna really kill these ants. And I'm kind of, they must have had an accident. And I'm kind of wondering if you guys have an idea of what I can use, because I was thinking about getting some kind of bug bomb and setting it off in the car. And I know when you do stuff like that, you have to laser. Yeah, it works. I know when you do something like that, you have to let the car air out, you know, for a certain amount of times. That's illegal. People do the dumbest stuff, man. But you got to let the car air out, you know, things like that. Why would you jump over now? Those are Alabama tags. It makes sense. Anyway, if you guys have any suggestions, please let me know. I know this Mopar Monday really isn't a great one, but I hope. Okay, I see you looking at me. I'm hoping that you guys might have a good suggestion of, you know, what I could do to kill these ants, you know, and keep them out for a while until I move. So, hey, man, I know this Mopar Monday wasn't really a great one. Please like, comment, share, subscribe. I'm not even going to stress subscribing at this time because of the content of this video right now. So, hey, man, you already know what it is. As you were.